human adventurers in a deserted place such as this? A rarity.
Ifree sees a weird traveler with a strangely big spatula.
How rude, little one. I'm Emily, a traveling conjurer, and I'm on a quest seeking only the most delicious meal. I was told that a rare kind of ingredient called ancient spiritual meat can be found around here. If you could bring it to me, I can make you my signature dish, the heroic grill.
Grill? Of course! Ifree wants the grill!
I would be willing to also make other dishes for you, so long as you have the ingredients. Have you found the ancient spiritual meat? Or do you wish to try my other dishes?
You mean this meat? I found some.
In garden be praised! It's just like the rumors say! It will surely make a delicious meal. Come, sit, and I'll cook you the heroic grill right now! Lacks good wine. I need some more ingredients for the wine.
I want to try something.
The grill is ready. But what meal lacks good wine? I need some more ingredients for the wine.
See you then. Please watch over yourself.
The grill is ready. But what meal lacks good wine?
I want to try.
Thank you.
Now.
Well, since we broke your...
Affirmative. But I have just awoken.
Thank you.
I pulled it with all my strength, but it...
I missed the
potions.
Let's see.
Hello,
welcome.
raise the whole village to the ground. You're even madder than a quill.
Ignis, I can't believe it's really you. How could you help the humans kill Akil? No, it is irrelevant. I will complete my work first. Prepare yourself for my wrath, human. Why didn't you return until now? Not to mention your ridiculous form and the human beside.
Whatever happened to me should never be an excuse for your doings. What you have done goes far beyond the bounds of the Goliath's duty.
God created Endgarden, and the Goliaths have faithfully fulfilled their duty given by her to keep the cycle that governs this world turning as it should. Until this tranquility was torn asunder by the humans. They were brought up under our protection, yet assumed no responsibility. They, whose greed knows no bounds, indulge in their own desires and plunder everything to the corners of the world. Humans are a ravenous plague in Endgarden. We are indeed doing our duty.
But the war is concluded. The humans are no longer a threat. What drives you to be so ruthless? Our duty rejects wholesale slaughter.
Ha! To win the war, they wouldn't even question destroying the well granted by God. If left unchecked, who's to say that they will not bring even greater and irreparable harm to the whole of Endgarden in the future? Destroyed, as long as we destroy all those shoddy replicas the humans built, their dead will have no chance to return to this world. Only then will true peace reign over Endgarden. We are incomplete, after all. If only we could seize the heart.
The voices of the Goliaths have vanished. It's all over.
Ifree.
Renee, you must have a lot of questions for me. Let's start with who I am. I am Ignis, the Goliath of Pyro.
Ignis? But didn't Ignis die in the grand battle? We've even seen his giant prism bone.
That's merely the body I once possessed. I was ambushed by humans while rescuing the scions of Anemo from a human siege. I had already expended too much of my power, creating the burning colossus to guard the entrance to our field, and tearing the land asunder to hold back the humans.
I'm sorry.
Humans poked and prodded my soul in the Holy Ground subterranean laboratory until the Raising destroyed that place. my soul escaped and met Eros, while you were wounded and made unconscious by the Calamity. Well, now you know the rest of the story. I used the last of my power to link my soul with yours, borrowing your power to create Talos to protect us from the Aftershock. We both survived, and our souls were linked together in a new form, with my God-granted heart now sealed in the depths of my soul.
So that's why afterwards I had slept for days before waking. And some of my memories faded because of the shock. I wonder, can all the Goliaths use God's primeval spell? I've never seen you use it before.
After my heart was sealed, I lost the ability to cast primeval spells on my own, except when aided by primeval glyphs.
Along the way, you've been keen to collect various glyphs. Do you want to use any spell with them?
I had hoped that during the journey, I would gather enough primeval glyphs to undo the link of our souls and restore my power as the Goliath the Pyro. But I just don't know when it will be. A quake? Curses!
It seems to have come from deep under the ground.
It's the Molten Sanctum, where all Goliaths are born. This rumble means a new egg has come into being.
Egg?
The Egg of Goliath. Another Goliath of Pyro is about to be born. We need to get to the Molten Sanctum.